But first, we want to get to some breaking news out of Old Saybrook this morning. A 22-year-old woman is dead after her car went up in flames last night. Old Saybrook police say the driver was going north on Middlesex Turnpike when she hit a tree near Bochum Road. Officers say they tried pulling her to safety while the car was in flames, but it was too late. She was pronounced dead on the scene. Police are not releasing her name. They're trying to figure out what led up to that crash.